we use an EISD anti-static wrist strap band. We remove the following screws. We introduce a metal opening tool. We remove the back cover. We remove the battery. We release the screws of the middle frame. We are going to remove the middle frame. We remove the plastic protection, which is located at the bottom of the device. Lift gently the device's motherboard. Now we remove the flex. With the help of the heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. It is time to remove the broken screen. Before glue the new screen, you must check if the screen is working properly. We use premium red adhesive roll. Now it's time to install the new screen. The device is working.